This has been an enlightening experience.
For me as well, Ambassador.
I am sorry if our diplomatic methods offended you.
No, on the contrary, I found your approach intriguing. We humans tend to take a rather balanced approach towards life. Never too much, never too little. And it's very nice to find a culture that is willing to take an experience to its furthest extreme.
Goodbye, Captain.
Ambassador.
Tomorrow night at 6.
Captain Kirk boldly lets Bones park the Enterprise.
And fantasy football boys practice their team manager skills.
Oh, Fred, do you want to borrow these?
And then we take 50 single girls and 50 single guys and put them in one room.
100 people with one thing on their minds, and it ain't the economy, it's singled out.
Hi, Sherilyn, my name is Josh. I got what you need, girl.
Obviously, their weaponry is superior to ours.
Hey, we got what you need. Sundays will never be the same again. Yo.
Thank you.
Has the Nesbitt's luck finally changed?
£5! Put the other pound in the charity box.
We don't actually have a charity box.
Tell her, buy one. Thanks. All right.
And I love dancing on my washing machine.
But after the crack come the qualms.
Are you sure you're doing the right thing?
Rab C. Nesbitt, Friday at 9 from BBC Scotland on 2. Video Nation's back on BBC Two in 15 minutes, a new series that begins with 50 very different views on the community. First on BBC Two, this week's hot music news.
The road to pop fame is never easy, but tonight we reveal four ways to get into the business with 3T, Ruth, Babylon Zoo, and Coolio.
One way to get into the music industry is to have a famous uncle, and they don't get much more famous than Michael Jackson. He's just signed his nephews 3T to his record label, so make way for the Jacksons, the next generation.